The gas leading here, that would be way too combustible. Rather than having time to expand, it would explode first, and then it would cause a piece of plastic to go in the room. You'd never want to try that. The other thing you hear about, you may have heard someone doing this, it's very, very, very dangerous. Please, please don't ever, ever do this. Because people would take a lighter or a match, and hold it like this, they'd make like a little torch.
Oh, I see that.
Here's what goes wrong with that. And I read about it, about every 7 to 10 years in the United States, some child or kid or teenager or college student will be doing this, and these are really cheap. These are very defective sometimes. When these are defective, the flame that's out here will go backwards into the container. This is a metal container, you have now made a grenade.
Oh.
What will happen when that happens? It will blow their hand off and their eyes in the face, and they'll lose their eye or part of their face, or will kill them.
Oh, Lord.
And I hear about that. In the last 30 years, I've heard about it 3 or 4 times. If they have even more, they just won't throw it aside. Please don't ever, ever, ever do that. I even had a student 1 year tell me, well, my father does this to kill ants. That's not a very smart thing to do.
Really not, though.
But don't use the flame. Please, please, please don't try it. You can do it.
But you're
not
going to
find a fire.
Come on.
What I'll do is I'll spray this, I'll insert this just like here. And also, I've got this design, so it's not really tight.
Okay.
It fits just loose enough. So this will be Newton's third law, action reaction. So it's going to take all the gases and make them expand. And when they expand, it's going to force everything out this way.
It'll give you demonetized.
When the forces go this way, it pushes the bottle this way, we call it thrust.
Yeah.
We use the rocket. Okay?
That's obvious.
I'm recording.
I'm actually recording. Say it one more time, real quick.
I said I'm not recording all that. What are?
I forgot.
What's the other thing about the pussy type?
Oh, that thing. I said the pussy was like, because you couldn't get it in.
Well,
you have to get it even monetized. Oh, shit. I'm a test.
All right.
Hold up. Oh my, yo, bro, this is
party. Guys, turn your flashes on.
Exactly, okay, everybody turn their flashes on.
Three, two, one.
Right,
ready?
Please don't aim it at me. Oh, stop! Oh, shit! 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 Oh